see what the fall is.
Today, the Michigan Marching Band rings in the new year, celebrating the winningest team in college football history. With 1,002 victories, including the very first Rose Bowl game. When the Beatles arrived in America 60 years ago, Michigan was in victory number 478. Here is Eleanor Rigby. hard work and dedication, but positive thinking and optimism also work wonders. We conclude with music from Jim Harbaugh's favorite, Tanner Lasso.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Your son here?
He's, yeah, right down the way.
How are you? Good. How about you? Good. Awesome. How you doing? Actually, I'm in Sheboygan County.
Sheboygan?
Yeah, yeah.
Lettering Road, though.
No, actually, it's Ostrander Road.
Okay, who's close then? Who's not Lettering in here?
That's a little farther north. I'm just about 2 miles north of 3368. Actually, 68, because 33 heads north to Sheboygan. I was looking for you guys during the season.
Tiff's message for the second half, be leading.
Yes, I'm on the corner, I'm parked on the corner of Michigan Park. Stadium and Hoover, right on the corner. Stadium and Hoover. I looked for you in the stadium, but I couldn't. I couldn't find it.
You ended up
seeing
all over. I gave
you. Oh, I see. Well, it's good to see you.